Hey everyone, welcome back, and this is my review. Hold on a second. This is my review of Gundam Reconquista NG, episode 11. At this point, I really don't think it's gonna get too, like, serious and dark. I really don't. Of course, I could be wrong about that, you never know. But it doesn't really seem to me like it's really going in that direction, which is fine. I'm perfectly fine with that, as long as it's good. And so far, it's, like I keep saying, it's a broken, screwed up train wreck. But somehow it just works. Alright, I don't know how, but it just does. So, yeah. Goddamn. This series is terrible, but it somehow just works. And even in this episode, there are a few things that didn't make much sense. First off, two things that has to do with Bellary's mother. Okay. So, Bellary's mother has shown some instances of some sort of intelligence in the past in the series. However, there's two instances when I really have to question her intelligence. I really do. First off, she for some reason has faith that the capital that the Amerian army will not attack them in space because of apparently some sort of stupid taboo that they aren't to fight in space, which is kind of weird because I'm pretty sure the Gundam has been known for having space battles, but whatever. But they, and of course they did, but why did she have this, like, faith in them that they would not attack in space? That seems just, like, really fucking suicidal to me. In addition to that, later on in the episode, she apparently still completely unaware that Bellary is working for the Amerian army. Like, really? Come on. Come on. Are you serious? You're still completely unaware that Bellary is working for the Amerian army. Are you fucking serious? Like, I just don't know. To me it seems kind of dumb, really. But anyways though, other than that, so that's really the two, like, derp moments of her. Also, something else didn't make much sense this episode. At the very end, they were talking about, like, curses and whatnot, which, I mean, Ida's father seemed just as confused as I am, okay? Because, like, I didn't know what the fuck they were talking about, and neither did he. I'm guessing either this is just a joke they were playing off of, or they'll explain it later on. I'm hoping that it was just a joke they were playing off of, though, quite honestly, because that didn't make much sense to me at all, quite honestly. Alright, and so, yeah, but other than that, though, also, something interesting actually happened in this episode. Apparently, the Amerian army gave a letter to the Capital Army saying that if they return Raya and the G-Self to them, then they wouldn't attack. Now, first off, returned it to them. That's assuming they had it before, so that's kind of interesting. But also, maybe this will eventually lead to us learning more backstory on both Raya and the G-Self. Especially Raya, definitely. But the G-Self too, you know. So, which I really want, of course. So that's actually really good. I'm really glad that they added that in there. Alright. Because that, I think, was the most interesting and intriguing part of the episode. Okay. So, overall, I thought this episode was actually pretty good once again. Okay, it wasn't fantastic. The animation was really damn good, especially during the fight scenes. The fight scenes themselves were fucking amazing as always. Seriously, like, epic as space battles in this episode. That's really what this episode amounts to for the most part. Epic ass space battles with amazing animation during the epic ass space battles. Alright. If that's what you're looking for in the series, then by all means, watch it. Because that's what you're gonna get. Alright. So tell me your thoughts about this episode in the comments section below. If you've yet to see this week's episode of Gundam Reconquista NG, then I definitely recommend that you do. I cannot wait until next week's episode because this episode was just a blast to watch. The story still isn't making a whole lot of sense to me, like in general, but I'm still really enjoying it because this episode was just a blast to watch, really fun. So anyways, overall, I hope you enjoyed this review, guys. See you guys. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.